Alright, this is Alex the Real Fanny Redneck. I'm in Ybor City in Tampa, Florida, and we have Amtrak train Silver Star 91. He's going to be coming up to this crossing at Navy Y. Let's see what he has on today. Amtrak 91 just called in another rail fan.
Around the week, so we come in here. I'm getting tired of it.
Alright.
I don't care if they buff. I don't care if they take pictures. Don't get in the track.
Yep.
Oh, man.
Yeah, Sean, I told him, I said, you know, don't do that. It's not cool. So, I don't know where he went, but I think his mom was there, too, if I'm not mistaken.
All right. Well, as long as he knows. Appreciate it, fella. Thank you.
Anytime. Hey, too, when you get your air, I'm up on the point. I'm looking at a slow clear and the switches line. Crossing is protected. Get your 10 cars back, over.
And crossing is protected on the point, and air's coming back now. How many we good for once we get started?
10 cars back right now.
Alright. Here we go. Piece them all back.
Yeah, I saw him.
Tell him, you know, I'm gonna give you this pin.
The pin?
Just throw it over there. It's the 50th anniversary pin.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
Uh-huh.
I might be able to guess it. We're walking under the gates. Thank you very much.
All right.
Conductor. Check it out.
About to knock down. That still clear and still good for 9 cars.
All right, good for 9. Not gonna do it.
Forerunner. Look at that.
eastbound down to a safe stop on Amtrak 91.
In Ybor City, we have train 91 leaving Tampa now.
Track 91, locomotive track 16 is going to clear 14th Century WC northbound. Over.
And there goes Amtrak train, Silver Star 91, and a bonus trolley going by.